you enjoy the festival so far? Oh man. Okay. So I don't know what I was thinking when I was making the set list. But Jeff told me I could do anything I want. And I was like, I'm gonna put as many not fast ones, but it seems that it turned out like that, didn't it? As many hits and of my favorites than I could in one set. And I'd just like to say thank you to, you know, someone who is like a father figure to me, who's been there from the beginning. And besides my family, my grandmother, I love you, Big Lou, and thank you for all that you've done for me. And thank you for all that you've done for the Elvis family. All right, I'm ready when y'all are.